not versus China.
True. Right, I think we need to swarm the middle and the left. You know those two points that are closest to us?
The left. Yeah, definitely the left.
Just
there's only
all
one flag
the
on the right, isn't there?
Yeah.
I'll just send one guy to just get the flag if they don't send anyone. But they're axis, so they're probably they
yeah,
might not
send
anyone.
All out left, and we can cap the middle and the left. We can get some momentum.
Hmm.
Maybe hit the right. Just send like I'll send like a few SMG guys. You just worry about spamming if you're in the middle and the left.
You're getting elite MG or?
Yeah, I'm going to go elite MG, and you just need to support me. So get guys around me to make sure I don't get flanked.
Assault squad or regular assault squad then? Assault squad. Okay. Assault squad.
Yeah, you go mass infantry.
That regular squad start didn't work because they're so aggressive. Jutsuki just came up and grenaded my sandbag line.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't do anything. Okay. Yeah. Spam's better.
Much better. Just mass. Inf.
Remember, spam like crazy, okay? Don't save. Like last game.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, 100%. 100% that left-hand side. 100%.
Definitely.
Hopefully you're on the actual left. Because that'd be even better. I'm going to send my elite MG to this sandbag thing right here.
Okay, I'm going.
You're on the actual left. Beautiful.
Beauty. I'll send one guy
I'm just
going to
buy some. No. Don't worry about sending anything to the right. I'm just going to buy some sandbags and put them over on the right hand side. That's all I'm going to do. Just all left and middle.
I sent one guy, okay. Just in case.
Stop sending guys to me.
You love it. It's raining. Raining what you like. Raining. Men.
Men. Hallelujah.
They're already here. What the hell? How does it get so quick?
Machine gun.
So slow.
Got the machine gun.
Like heaven. Wow, it's.
Don't let him know that grenade off.
Wow. Is it laggier than usual for you? Like a lot laggy?
A little bit. Just get the infantry in the middle. Don't worry about lag. Not the time. Shit! No! Fuck, they got me. They got my elite MG. They're capturing the back point, but I got a guy there, don't worry.
How did you get the point?
Is that MG dead?
Yep, got him.
I re-pick up my Vickers. He's got another assault squad coming in the middle.
Okay. Keep the spam.
Hmm. Do you reckon they're gonna light vehicle or not?
Maybe. What are you gonna get?
I'm just waiting.
What are you?
Keep going infantry. I'm just waiting.
Okay, yeah.
Push up through here. Go that infantry. I got my Vickers facing your way. Can't hear a vehicle from them just yet.
I'm just spamming the crap out of them. I'm going to start attacking the right now. Pressure. Cool.
All right, I got my grenadier coming for you. Oh, 3 minutes, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. Get your AT gun up.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's something here. What is it? Oh, type 92. I can get a Daimler. Daimler? Half track. Half track on the way. It's all right. I got a grenadier squad and a half track coming to the left. Watch out.
Yep, out of there.
Damn it, Damn it.
Looking at a half track too? No, that's silly. What's the point?
Dual half track?
No, that's a silly idea. I'll wait for Sherman. Ah, 2-2-2.
Damn. Oh, nearest. Ah! Where's your M1? Oh, that's alright. It's only on the right. Get your M1 ready on the middle hill.
Yep, getting that.
So we can capture this side now. I'm just going to charge my half track and try and run over all their cover. Watch out, by the way, that left point's being capped.
Yep. Half track, watch out, your half track.
That's alright. It's only taking out cover. That's all I wanted to do.
Flank him. Fire. Oh, get out there. What's they got? Hugger.
Not driving for some reason. There
I'll get a BT-5 or Stuart. I'll get a Stuart.
Okay, Stuart. Go. Yep.
Or, maybe I can wait for a Sherman.
Watch out.
Shall I wait for a Sherman?
Where's your M3? If you can wait for Sherman, sure.
My M3 is on the hill.
Okay, can you hit that far shooting or something?
Nah. Oh, maybe I'll get away for the 2-2-2.
Get the 2-2-2.
It's not a good position for the AT gun, it's too far. Sherman.
Oh, the 50 cal got it.
Oh,
50 cal got the Hargo.
Beauty.
Beautiful.
They've really infested this area, so watch out.
Yeah. I can get a Crusader AA. And we'll attack this side, I reckon. You get infantry?
40 mil?
No. I'll wait for the 40 mil, it's in 50 points, because you go Sherman and we can counter anything.
Center, watch out in center.
Yeah, got another Grenadier squad coming from the middle. 2-2-2's on the way. Crusader AA, 30 points. This is Sherman.
Sherman's coming now.
Cool. Crusader AA going. Can you spam infantry?
Get a hero point infantry squad for the right. Oh shit, my M3 AT gun's getting grenaded.
Ah!
Can you get in?
Crusader AA coming.
Same as my Sherman. Two special points out.
Yep. I saw the 2-2-2, it's probably gone now. Ah, shit, 2-2-2's taken off.
Well, we'll take the center.
Oh shit, 2-2-2. Beautiful. It's not dead, but I'm taking out the infantry. Stop him, cap in the middle. He's gonna try and turret me, man. Is there any chance you can hit him?
I ain't got a shot.
Oh, he main gunned me! Frick. I can't do anything.
Sorry, I'll try soon. Just need time.
Kill some infantry in the middle.
Got him.
Beautiful. I'm repairing it.
Watch your flank. It's me. They're capping the left too.
Yeah, I got commandos going on the left. Anzac's over on the right. I'm just trying to clear out some shit.
Still back.
Go, Sherman, go. Oh, yes. Prepared. Main gun. No. Stupid game. Oh, just kill it, please. I got it. It's dead.
Good.
All right, get on that M3 AT gun if you can. Can't hear a tank just yet.
I'm going there.
Need a recap here.
Okay,
you're going there? Cool.
Just pressuring.
Yeah, I'm going to try and move on the right-hand side.
Pressure the crap out of them. Oh, so laggy. I can't even move.
Half tracking on the right.
What?
I got a wibble in. Wibble in is the center.
It's all right, I can cap the far right hand side. Yeah.
Far left.
Yeah, I'm capping it now.
I'm gonna bait him with a half track if you want. Can you get him?
Yeah. Tarded.
Half track coming in. I'll clean up on the gully.
Yeah.
Keep going. Non-stop pressure.
Mm-hmm. We got the left-hand side as well.
I know. Push up the left if you can too.
A lot of infantry there.
Okay.
Right there.
Oh, he got me.
Back. I need infantry up here, that's a problem. It's coming now. Oh, what's that? Cheeto. Yeah, I knew they were going to go early Cheeto.
Special points are out again. So that three specials are out if you want.
Yeah, I don't. Any buy three specials? Your Sherman alive?
Yeah.
Keep it alive. What are you doing?
Oh, it's lag. I didn't do that.
Damn it. All good.
Freaking hell, I didn't even move it there. It's so annoying. Lag.
Cheeto's running away, beautiful.
The lag is so strong. Wibbles, can you take that? This is still being repaired.
I can't kill the wibble. Move your M3AT gun. Oh no, that's right. Keep it where you are.
There's also a
Panzer. I got the mortar out. Yeah, I know. I got a thingo over there.
I'm gonna recall this rifle.
He just got straight through.
The hell? Bull crap, man.
Alright, hold.
Fuck. Such lag. Get the spam up. Get the spam up, man.
Spam?
Yeah, this doesn't matter.
I've got a Type 92 coming. Type 92. To the left. Got an AT rifle going there, but it's probably not going to kill it.
Got the wibble.
Veteran sniper there. Did you get the wibble? Nice. Dude. Oh no, it's dead. Alive. Oh, that thing should have died. By something.
That Sherman's
AT rifle a little while away. M3AT gun.
Sherman's blocking me.
Oh my god.
This guy's got the right location. I'll have to move it.
Come on. Oh, rifle grenade bounce.
Oh, now it's going reversing backwards. Yeah, very nice AT gun.
AT rifle, got it.
Doesn't matter. We've lost it.
That's right, we still got this side. Alright, we need to get back to the middle before we lose the right hand side.
I'll send the Sherman to the right.
Yeah, if you want.
Okay, keep the pressure on. Chito can't cover 2 points. Help center if you can. Right's being attacked. Have you got anything?
Right.
Yep.
Right, safe.
Sorry, left.
Left safe, for now. It's the safest of our points. I'm 80 points away from the Comet.
The Comet's no good versus Cheeto, right?
Yeah, this Comet kills Cheeto easy.
Huh. Alright, fair enough, you know better.
Get a bazooka up there. Yeah, nice Sherman.
Watch that.
Stupid motherfucking game not registering my fucking clicks.
I'm doing a bit of a push, okay?
On the way to the right.
Just get that P3, it's in range.
Stay safe, there's Brandenburgers everywhere, just get back.
Okay. Just checking if you're coming.
No, I'm not.
Center's been decrewed. Decapped?
Yeah, they're all over the middle.
Oh, United China's out. Okay.
Go.
Go in the center. Actually, I'll send some.
We need an AT rifle to kill that Type 92, which I bought. We just need to kill that Type 92, we can cap the middle.
Type 92's dead. Oh, it's not. You got AT rifle, okay. Cool.
I should have it. I do have a Comet. I can buy a Comet. I saw a Brandenburger sneaking this way. See Brandenburger sneaking this. Kamikaze also sneaking this way.
Kamikaze.
Kamikaze.
Yes, sir. Tell me once you have the flag.
Once I kill that Type 92, give me just a sec. Alright, Type 92 is dead. Type 92 is dead. Go. Dodge them at all. Try and even run for that. Send a few guys at that so he backs off.
I'm sending it everywhere. Mortars out there. Careful.
It's alright. And a tank is coming, I don't know what it is, they just bought it.
Okay.
Get the infantry in holes and stuff, man. Even send some to the left.
I'm not an octopus.
Give me something.
Which one do you want? Take these.
Just take any.
Hetzer. I'm out of there.
Beautiful. Hetzer. Okay.
I'm moving away.
It's alright. If I keep a P out here, up here at all times, it'll be safe to hold this point for the whole game.
Okay.
We just need to get close enough to that Cheeto. I can take a P out shot. It's backing off though. He knows we're coming. Move up this infantry. I know you don't have 8 arms.
Oh, yeah, shite. Hit the pressure.
Move
on.
It to
pressure on.
Left if you want. Yeah. Zuzu. Type A.
You got anything?
I got an AT rifle.
I might get a... What should I get? Snyder?
Maybe. You can hit that if we had a mortar or a HE lobber or something. I reckon Cromwell 95 might not be too bad of an idea.
No, not yet.
Yes, no?
Oh, maybe.
No?
Maybe.
I can chew 95. I can just sit
is
behind
any
the hills.
Hills.
They're going to have guys all over our lines.
Can you sit behind the hills?
What was that?
Can you sit behind any hills?
Yeah, I can. The middle one.
Well, I think it'll be a good buy. Because it can take out a Cheeto. Also can check a Hetzer.
I'll go the 95.
Okay. How's are you still getting the comet?
I'm thinking about it.
This comet will wreck the right. At least allow us to get one side, okay.
Let me just deal with this Isuzu first.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to HE Snyder. Damn, Godwin's got one perf.
Godwin's really lagging these games, man.
Hang on, I'll try to get it. Give me a sec. Oh, you're gonna go for it. I can get it. If you wanna get the Cheeto. Watch out.
Oh no, I'm backing off.
Back off, man. Let me focus on the
Yeah.
My unit's cheap.
Whirlwind moving in on the right.
Oh my ass, man. Miss. Die already. Can't bloody kill it. Got it. Going for more.
What'd you get?
Those is it.
Oh, nice. Cap the middle.
I just need infantry.
I got a militia squad coming.
Where's their mortar? Okay, I'm gonna try to go for their mortar.
I didn't go tulip, I went 95, so okay. The mortar's probably gonna dominate.
Sorry, I'm gonna go for
the,
it.
I can get a shot on the Cheeto. Oh, I hit it directly and it did nothing. Something there, trying to move around in our back line.
What? Okay.
Kamikaze. Oh, SMG. He's dead. Wobblewind, though, that's our only big problem. I could go a 6-pounder to the right. Yeah, I'm going to put a 6-pounder on the right, I think.
Watch it. Tito's coming for something.
Shit. My friggin' thing didn't move back. Oh, he turreted me. Dog. I reckon Comet might be the way to go. Yeah, I'm going to go Comet. Comet's to the right.
Okay. I'm going to get the mortar.
But I don't want to buy the Comet because I'm not safe, I feel. I feel like they have infantry everywhere.
Let me know when I'll get my infantry. I got infantry. I can get CP to spare. I got the mortar.
I'm putting... What?
I got the mortar.
Nice. I'm trying to kill the Wirbelwind. Let them charge the middle with the Panzer III. Just need this Wirbelwind dead.
Okay, I'll turret. I'll get it too.
Can you get that Wirbelwind?
Trying.
I mean the Panzer III, sorry. Panzer III.
Where? Oh, shotgun. Middle. I can't get the Panzer III.
Got it, sir.
You got anything
it's
for it?
It's gonna kill the 95. I don't know if it's been tracked or not.
I can get a Sherman. Another one.
Get it! Oh, I just missed. I missed again. Kill it. Damn it. Oh, you might have got it.
You can repair?
You can repair.
Dynamite.
Type 92 should be dead.
Dynamite.
Where?
He got you. Oh, it's rolling down. It's rolling down.
Can't do anything. Damn.
Shut. Oh, that was a waste, Sherman. You got a Comet?
It's alright, go to the right. Yeah, Comet is here on the right at the moment.
I'll try to take it
to the
side.
I'm going
to capture
the right-hand side. Yeah.
We got a good angle on him. He can't find
two
ends.
Yeah, go to the top of the hill.
Keep going.
And you got an SAS squad. Some infantry sneaking through here.
Where's that Cheeto? Okay, it's over there. Yep, that's repairable. You got it.
Yeah, I am. Heads up.
I'm falling back.
Oh, I just missed it. Can I take it from the front, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm going to be trying to cap your side, by the way, man. That right-hand side. What the fuck's this? Steel. I can't deal with that at the moment.
Well, I can't either. Just leave it.
Hetz has been hit.
Dead?
No, she's been hit.
Oh, I tracked it.
You tracked it. Nice.
Oh, flash shooting.
Nice.
Is there a Werble still
here? Gets eyes on it. The Werble's dead.
Okay, I'm sending a half track to the right, alright?
Okay. Watch out for infantry.
Why did it move forward? This AI. You idiot.
We need to capture that left-hand side, I reckon.
I can't do it right now. Because of the Cheeto.
Watch out for the Hetz. It might be still something be able there. To fire. Hetz is dead.
Something in the roof. Got flamethrower being a bastard.
He's trying to fire shot me. And they got him too. Can we kill this? No one has an AT grenade in a fucking reconnaissance squad. Are you killing me? Well, the Hetz are still alive, but it's damaged pretty bad. Flamethrower.
Can't do much yet.
They've got a 4 cap on us right now.
That's alright, we've got the lead. We've got time. We're going
I reckon
to get
we can
right
capture
team.
That left hand side, to be honest.
Yeah, hang on. We've nearly got the right. Just need a bit more time.
Yeah, let's get the right and then we'll focus on that. Yeah, good point. Fuck that MG though.
Yeah, I'm trying. Just ducking behind cover. Got it.
Flamethrower. Oh.
Oh no. Need more infantry.
Hetz is eating shells.
You got any infantry?
What about... Yeah. For the right. Nah, probably not. We need to pick a point and take it quick.
Yeah, I tried half track. But couldn't do it.
Brandenburg, I got militia coming. I'm just going to bring a Crusader AA over. That's going to be my last buy, though, is Crusader AA.
We need infantry, though. Yeah, I guess so. Do it.
We'll
work up slowly. Get that. Then get that. Work away.
Because then we can move it.
Yeah, we'll just go. We got the better tank, right? You got the Comet can take out the Cheeto. You sure?
Yeah. Yeah. Or he's not gonna. He's not gonna get into a head-on fight. Oh man, that thing's so annoying. Plus, you've got 2 Shermans, so.
Yeah, I can help with the flanking. But.
Mm-hmm.
Be a casino plate.
Alright, Hetz is dead. Probably shouldn't have killed it, to be honest.
Nah. I'm just still spamming
sit
the conscripts.
Sit up on this hill and fire with a Crusader, so don't worry. Yeah, I can hit everything with a Crusader from here.
Just gotta get that AD grenade off that freaking flamer.
Got him. Capture that.
I will try. This flamer's gonna be a bastard.
That's right, if he comes, I can get him. Get a nade there.
Don't know where it is.
Alright, we got the right hand side. There he is.
Grenade just.
Got him. Oh!
He flamed himself?
No, he hasn't.
Oh.
Damn. That's right, we can capture it though.
And I'll try routing that again. Let's be sure to push now sideways to there. Like, we'll take the other side
okay,
of the flame.
Okay, cool. Alright. Let's go then.
Flame is being pesky.
That's right, he can't hit you on the point, so you're safe. Just keep one guy alive on the point and you'll be fine. Don't charge infantry at him. He runs out of ammo eventually, he's dead now.
Okay.
There's a Brandenburg MG.
Yep.
Alright, let's push that way.
Make sure your comments in unison.
Oh, no. I'll take out those guys, give me a sec. Got them. Those guys are dead.
Okay, it's about the time we need to start, I think. Like.
Yeah, let's go. Shit!
What?
Kamikaze. That's right. If they're having to use new kamikazes, it means that they've got nothing behind our lines. I reckon we can even dupe the Cheeto into a play. Oh, what is that? Is that an Isuzu AA? Oh, no, it's just a supply truck. I'm going to repair this Wirblewind.
Are you going soon?
Yeah, let's go, let's go. I'm here.
Okay, my partisan just spreading.
Yeah.
Sending by some guys spread to get the scout.
Yeah, he's sending across a few guys. I think they Tiger. Know what's coming. What's this? Fuck. Go left. Now.
That's the spanner.
Crusader A is gonna die. It's out in the open.
Get out.
I'm turning it. I'm running. I reckon we can put all that infantry in that thing and hold on.
What?
Panzer 3 is alive.
Can we get a bazooka in there?
If we get a zooka in there, we should be safe. But I don't have anything around. It's the only problem.
Another mortar. Alright, they've got...
They've got
Tiger Cheeto. Guiding both sides. We can't really do much.
Yeah.
We go...
Charge the left.
The west.
Do you have infantry? Yeah, let's get that. Let's get that. I've got a Panzer 3, you've got a Sherman, so we can both direct control and create some shenanigans there. And I'm going to bring the Comet over towards the middle, so hopefully the Cheeto moves, and then we can kill it off.
Yeah.
I'm trying to repair this Wirblewind, but apparently it's not repairing.
It's a bit of a wishful thinking.
Well, the Wirblewind's done.
Damage it.
That's
blow
right.
It up.
Keep your Sherman up there.
If you've got Marco, blow it up.
Okay.
They're going to take it back.
Why not?
Conscript's coming to the left. Cheeto's going to come for it straight away. Tiger will be too slow to
That's
respond.
Right. Shit. Cheeto's on the move.
Yep. Comet needs to go.
Comet's coming across. Order a
Comet first. Don't waste the cheat.
P3
can go after the Comet starts. Alright, go.
Yeah, he's backing off. Go, take that point while I'm duking him out. He actually hit you. Damn.
The hell?
Alright, we need to kill all his infantry. Come on, one HE shell land, please. Two HE shields, damn it!
Is a comet chasing?
Tiger. No, I can't, the Tiger.
I'm stuck in a hard place.
That's right, Comet's coming around. But you're probably going to die.
Indeed.
God damn it.
This map's too hard to really hold the back point. Or to get the back point. And they can lock it down now. These two flags.
Mm. Oh, I just missed the third cheater.
No,
Tiger's on me as well.
I think that's our only chance again. If you can get some...
Oh, I hit the Cheeto.
Good infantry.
Oh, I tracked the Cheeto, I think. No, I just hit it. Damn. Oh, the Tiger isn't tracked. I thought it was. We can capture that point. Just get a grenade off.
Yeah, the conscript's only there. Dynamite will do.
Tiger to grenade coming. Go. Cap. The comet can kill light vehicles, so all it is infantry now. All I need to do is get a P out across here, and we should be able to finagle.
Finagle,
yep. Finagle. You're going to get introduced to the handsy world of finagling, my friend.
The fuck is that?
You just spam cheap infantry.
Should I get my Sherman up somewhere, or just keep it safe? Like
you know what? I'm gonna send the
comet's down.
We're gonna attack
the comet's down.
Fuck.
How did it die?
Tried, it's repairable.
How did it die?
The tiger. Okay.
It's going to finish it off though, right?
P out on the way. We can finagle. Crusader. Crusader on the way. I reckon we can hit this. Dandy's telling me he just likes the pub. Hold on, hold on, hold on. The P out is coming. Oh, what is this? They have paratroopers. Fuck. Damn it. Tiger's on the way.
Ah, oh, whatever. Whatever, let's go.
That point's decapped again.
Don't know for how long, right?
I've got a P out there, we can keep it decapped, but it's just doing anything else, it's gonna be a problem.
Tiger's moving to the right a bit. Moving my Sherman back. The crew AA, would that be handy anyway?
I can't really get under any ridge.
Okay, we'll have to wait. We'll have to wait till the bloody thing gets repaired then.
We could attack the middle.
They've got a mortar though, remember?
Yeah, I suppose.
I think the left's still the best option right now. Trade blows. Trade blows there.
God damn it, if only the P-Out got here earlier, we got into a better position. Yeah, they're just gonna hit the left with a mortar.
Mortar's now going to the left. Center's covering the center and the right.
Tiger coming.
Yeah.
Cover my crew. What?
What?
With what? Oh, the Cheeto. They're fire shooting off fucking trees and stuff. Cunts.
We can't do this. Yeah, I think China, we'll just put China in the back burner for now and we'll try it next game with a heavy.
Yeah. Somebody can duke it.
Yeah, go try a duke.
Yeah, they're moving to the left hand side. He knows where the Crusader AA is going to go.
Alright. Your comet's going to get repaired soon? I think the only chance now is a YOLO.
He's trying to take it out.
Just a YOLO.
Yeah, I know. We need a YOLO charge.
I'm going to Sherman YOLO too.
On the left
with
the Crusader AA.
It's pretty much a 1%
chance.
We'll
take out as much infantry as we can. Got a heavy MG there as well, so we take that Crusader AA. Actually.
Yeah, it's going to take out your comet. Perhaps, should I just YOLO now? Just YOLO it? Okay, I'm going for the Cheeto. I am expecting to fail. My Sherman.
Okay.
So this
secure the Cheeto, I reckon we're in, but...
Oh.
You just need to load APCR.
Sorry, it's already nearly half dead.
Should have been it.
One will hit them.
Use
dead.
DC it. DC it, you should have a shot. Ah, you're injured. Damn it. Ah.
We did okay again. Did a lot better than when they were allies again. Twice in a row. It doesn't work on this map though. Yeah, it's map choice. So they've got shit CP, but they can just cover this one point easy. That's what Creek is. Those 2 points there. Oh well.
It was a good effort.
You done?
Nope.
You want to go again?
I could probably go again, yeah.
Yeah, alright.
Well, actually, maybe not. I probably shouldn't, to be honest. My family will be home in a sec.
Alright, no worries.
We can cap the middle.
Nope.
Get the inf. The middle's really wide open.
Okay.
Yellow. Go front and train troops. I'm going to yellow, elite troops. Send everything you got, I guess.
Yep.
Sending elite troops down here as well.
You got a bazooka.
No.
If we get a bazooka, it could be interesting.
MG42.
What is killing me? It's that cunt. Okay, I can take out the MG42. Just wait. Or is he there? Ah,
oh,
damn it.
Oh, nasty shot.
Oh.
Nope. Water.
Fuck,
everything.
The Orlican is missing every shot.
Lost well, squad.
I got the machine gun.
It's already 98. It's over. Oh, I'm happy with the showing. It seems like we have outplayed them when on their host.
Mm.
When we're expecting to get absolutely get destroyed.
Still reckon we could have won here.
Oh yeah, for sure. First game especially.
No, like as in we're about to recap the middle, kinda.
No,
nah, maybe not.
No time. 20 mils mortars.